What do you want to be when you grow up? Most kids are asked this. I am still asked this. So the thing is very simple. Being is different than selling your labor. What most people are asking you is, how do you want to sell your labor when you grow up? Being a doctor or an engineer or some other stupid thing in life. This is not being. Your answer to them is has to be like this. I am. Period. Because you always are. You are the journey. You are the now. Being something is absolutely stupid. Becoming is possible. You can become something else. But you are still not a doctor. The doctor is your profession. An engineer is your profession. That is what you do. That is how you sell your labor. It can never become you. And this is the primary identification that society is trying to push into you. Who do you want to be? Or who do you want to become when you grow up? You have to ask them a counter question. You mean, do I want to sell my labor? And how I want to sell my labor? So realize the difference between being and doing things. Never confuse these two. Confusion of these two will leave you absolutely identityless. That means it's not the same as being free of identity. Free of identity is when you don't identify with anything. Identityless is when someone can destroy your identity. If you want to be a doctor and you're a surgeon, someone chops off your hand, are you lesser of a person? You're less of a doctor, maybe, and you may never be able to do the same things that you do. But are you less of a person? You're still a person, right? You're still being. You still are. So realize the difference between these two. Never muddle your life with your profession. Your profession is just how you eat. That is not your life. Your life has many more components.